He had no form or charm to attract us. No beauty to win our heart. He was despised, the lowest of men. A man of sorrows, familiar with suffering. One from whom, as it were, we averted our gaze. Despised, for whom we had no regard. Yet ours the sufferings that he was bearing. Ours was the sorrows he was carrying. While we thought of him as someone being punished, struck with affliction by God. One from whom, as it were, we averted our gaze. Despised, for whom we had no regard. Ill-treated and afflicted, he never opened his mouth. Like a lamb led to the slaughterhouse, like a sheep dumb before its shears, he was given a grave with the wicked, a tomb with the rich. Though he had done no violence, had spoken no deceit. One from whom, as it were, we averted our gaze. Despised, for whom we had no regard.